was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian?
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vorkuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vorkuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vorkuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Think, Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way. Friends, okay?
I'm not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm, betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vorkuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! If without sacrifice, prepare yourself, men!
Sorry, what you do?
Mason! Over here!
The town is going to rip us to shreds!
Have faith! will not pause! We will not falter! We will be free! Or die trying! This way!
Chief, step five!
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! We will burn this hellhole to the ground! You all know what to do!
Fear!
Он у меня прицелит! Флэнк! Флэнк! Sticks! Wield this mobile! This way!
There's God.
Torch, by God, I... Bodily!
More reinforcements! We have little time!
They're trying to breach!
Do not let them! There! The Bronkos for Suda needs! Keep me covered!
Tear gas. Breathe. Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Vorkuta's leaders. Place the key to step 8!
Freedom.
To Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he